Has Nicki Minaj ever been accused of child molestation? I'm pretty sure your brother, my brother, your aunts, uncles, somebody did some foul shit in your motherfucking
right,
family.
Right.
Yeah, right. That ain't got nothing to do with
now
you.
Now you take right. your
cape off. Just real though, like that's her brother. Second,
take your cape off and dry it off.
That's real though,
it.
My nigga.
You know what I'm saying?
That's no. her brother.
Ain't nobody.
My daddy was a dope yeah, fiend, so yeah. I supposed to feel like nigga, some smoke, kind of way because I'm a dope fiend.
I smoke dust too, but the fact remains, it is what it is. He ain't make this shit up. She ain't make it up. Ain't nobody make it up. It is
what that got to do with her though.
Who said it had anything? You had a question?
Yeah, but I'm just saying.
Like I said, come on, my nigga.
But what was your initial thoughts when you heard it? Because the last time, because the last time Safari,
chill,
you'll get that feature. Last time Safari was up here, that happened. Like that happened. We didn't ask you about it. But when you heard about it, like, what was your initial thoughts with the accusations against her brother?
Fuck him. I'm just saying, that's just a. Crazy situation, man. So.
Have you talked to the family after that?